Hello everybody, this is Dr. Hani Sandur, Assistant Professor of Anatomy, University of Bisha, College of Medicine. I'm talking about my project in the FEMUR Batch 2021, Comparison and Evaluation of Modified TB Oxygen versus Traditional TB Oxygen in conducting teaching anatomy among second and third medical students. TBL is an innovative method which improves its efficacy. It uses IRG-led and application assessment. In our modified TBL method, we introduce a pre-TBL session, which is a brainstorming session, open discussion between student groups to ensure the clarity of resources, clarity of the topic, to ensure that the student is fully engaged, including low achiever and high achievers. Also ensures the satisfaction of the student about the TBL session and assessment. Sample size, it is 81 student and study design, it is qualitative student, data collection through survey Minky website questionnaire, which is validated by face and the content validity. Result of the student perception and awareness towards the traditional TBL, about 42% of the student, it is unsatisfied about the traditional TBL, while about 69 of the student, it is convinced with the preparatory pre-TBL session before the TBL and the modified TBL session. 80% disagree with this preparatory session, and 23 it is fair. While in the traditional, it is about 42, it is disagree, while 31 agree the traditional. Regarding the clarity, feeling of clarity of the question, about 72 of the student agree that the question, it is were clear enough and they are understanding it. While 80% of the student feel not clear about the student. About the satisfaction and the engagement improvement during the TBL session, 73 of the student feel satisfaction, 15% felt unsatisfaction with the pre-TBL session. Engagement and improvement of the teamwork skills, 61 of the student reported that the engagement and the teamwork skills improved. For the recommendation of the student about the future TBL, about 50% of the student strongly recommended that the future TBL conducted through modified TBL session with preparatory session before the TBL assessment. 9% recommended, 25% were of the student were fair, and about 16% of the student refused or not recommended the preparatory TBL. Thank you.